Hello everybody, my name's Ian, and today you're watching the Helmsburg Sawmill. This is going to be a long sawing video for you guys today, that way you guys can just sit back, listen, and watch. However, there's a couple things I want to say right off the bat, that way you guys know what's going on during the video. In the first two-thirds of the video, I'll be sawing 6/4 red oak, and I'll be using the F-pattern saw. In the last third of the video, I've switched over to the B-pattern saw, and I'm sawing 4/4 white oak. This was the very first log that I started with yesterday, and it was coming back from the weekend, and I'd kind of forgotten where the saw sharpness was, so I was kind of just testing my feed rate. Here at around 4 minutes, you guys will see some edging strip marks that get left in the log, and that's just because my feed rate isn't quick enough, and a couple hours later, I do eventually file. And I put the best part of the video at the end. On the very last log of the video, I end up hitting something in the log that's not supposed to be there. As you guys watch the video, pay attention to what the F-pattern saw sounds like in the red oak, and then when you guys get to the last third of the video, pay attention to what the B-pattern saw sounds like in the white oak, and they sound slightly different. And when I'm sawing the white oak, I'll be going for more boards and less cross ties because the lower grade boards of the white oak are actually paying more than cross ties right now, which is the opposite of red oak. Please make sure to give today's video a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, make sure to leave them in the comments section. The channel is almost to 9,000 subscribers. However, I'll just say my goal is 1,000,000. This would allow me to focus more on the quality of my videos and also allow me to spend more quality time with my family, which is the real goal. So help me out if you're new by subscribing to the channel. Also play the video start to finish and share it. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Thank you.
Just showing you guys the damage here. You guys may have even saw me working on that saw a couple weeks ago, getting it ready. And I just put it in today for that white oak. Sure enough, we haven't hit metal in months. But luckily, the good news is these teeth are new and the chrome plate or the chrome face hadn't even been ground off yet. So I went ahead and just replaced them and we kept on sawing. But that'll be all for today's video, folks. Tune back in again next time.